it is worth noting that not all of his changes were novel. Generals before Marius had paved the way for them, and had partaken in various different tactics before this time, such as the reduction of the baggage train. Marius, however, both created new methods for the Roman army, and permanently instituted the effective methods of the other commanders who had come before him.